Journalists in Mexico have protested against the killing of one of their colleagues and called on the government to take action. Award-winning journalist Javier Valdez was shot dead on Monday, close to the offices of the newspaper he had founded in his home state, Sinaloa. He had spent his career investigating drug cartels and had been repeatedly threatened. He is one of several journalists who have been killed in Mexico this year. In a Mexico City on Tuesday, protesters wrote, "They are killing us and no to silence," a phrase used by Mr. Valdez, on the road next to the iconic Monument to Independence on the main thoroughfare, Paseo de la Reforma. Those who were there in person held images of Mr. Valdez, while others stuck in their office worked below his projected image on a big screen. Judith Calderón Gómez, the head of journalists' lobby group Casa de los Derechos de Periodistas, told those present that prosecutions had only happened in 0.03% of cases. She called on the government to give a real sign they are interested in guaranteeing journalism in the country.